To make the place mat craft with the picnic theme, you're going to need red paint, glue stick, a paintbrush, a pencil, a ruler, something to put the paint on, and a stamper. I made my own. It's a square wooden block with a piece of fabric or felt on it, and then I just taped it on. So let's get started. With the white paper on top, we're gonna make it look like a checkerboard. And what I did, if you see closely, is I just put some very faint lines on here in a checkerboard pattern so that the children would know you can put little X's in the squares where they're gonna have red, so they'll know where to place the stampers. So the stamper can be any size at all. This one's about an inch and a half. And you just want to cut the fabric so that it doesn't hang over on the sides. After you put the paint out, you just want to spread it out a little bit so that you're not getting too much paint on the stamper. Put it on. Okay, we're gonna do every other one. And the whole point of this is to make it look like a tablecloth. Good so far. So I have all the squares on in a checkerboard pattern, and we're going to let this dry, and then we're going to do a stamp that is going to make it look like an ant's crawling across, because who can have a picnic without ants? So our placemat with the red paint is mostly dry, and what we're going to do now is I'm going to do the ants using a new pencil, and I'm going to dip the eraser in black paint, and then I'm going to do a series of three and try to get them to touch. And we're going to do, these ants are going to be walking everywhere. And you can make whatever path you want. Okay, I'm just going to complete this and then I'll show it to you. Okay. Here are the ants, they're done. Once they're dry, we can put legs on them and antenna. So here are the ants. They now have legs and antenna. And the last thing you need to do is glue your tablecloth down on the green. Once it's glued, you can go back in and you can erase these lines if you want to. And it's better to have it laminated, that way you can actually use it for a placemat. So I hope you enjoyed our craft project, our picnic with ants placemat.